It's Nets and Sixers. Markelle Fultz, potential draft pick on hand. Nets Jeremy Lin connecting right there, making it 18-8 at this point. More from Dinwiddie here. The crossover, the give to Trevor Booker for the finish. Brooklyn's up 48-29. Nets hot from three-point range. That's won by KJ McDaniels. Brook Lopez, big fella, why not? He had 16 points in the game. Sean Kilpatrick from the corner for three more, 81 points. The most given up in a half by the Sixers. KJ McDaniels throws down the reverse dunk. He had 14 points in the game. And Brooklyn with the runaway win.